Breaking news, a shooting right outside a Target store in Pittsburgh's East Liberty neighborhood, leaving a man in critical condition. Police say someone shot the victim multiple times as he got onto his moped. This happened at a busy area of East Liberty on Broad Street. Investigators suspect robbery as the motive and are now on the hunt for two, possibly three people in a gold Cadillac.